God always, now, forever, and to the ages of ages.
The voice of the Lord upon the waters cries out, saying, come all of you, receive the spirit of wisdom, the spirit of understanding, the spirit of the fear of God, of Christ who has appeared. Today the nature of the waters is made holy, and Jordan is parted and holds back the flow of its waters, and it sees the master washing himself. As men Christ in you came to the river, and in your goodness it hastened to accept the baptism of a servant, at the hands of the forerunner, on account of our sins, O lover of mankind. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. At the voice of the one crying in the desert, prepare the way of the Lord who came. Lord, having taken the form of a servant, asking for baptism, though you did not know sin, the waters saw you and were afraid. The forerunner trembled and cried out, saying, how was the lamb and life of the light? The servant raised his hand on the master, say, they will take us away the sins of the world, taking in the waters for me.
Let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
The readings from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Let us be attentive.
Glory to your God. Glory to you.
At that time Jesus came from Nazareth in Galilee and was baptized by John in the Jordan. And immediately as he was coming from the water, he saw the heavens being parted in the Spirit like a dove coming down upon him. And there was a voice from heaven, you are my beloved Son, in whom I am blessed.
Glory to the Lord, glory to the Lord.
In peace let us pray to the Lord. For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter with faith, driven us to the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For all devout and orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop Bartholomew, the Reverend Priest, the Deacon, the Saints of Christ, and for all the clergy and the laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For all in authority, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city, town, and village, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For temperate weather, abundance of the fruits of the earth, and peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who travel by sea, land, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their safety, the salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this water to be sanctified by the power of operation and visitation of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For there to come down upon this water an increasing operation of the Trinity beyond all things, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For there to be given them the grace of redemption, the blessing of Jordan, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For us to be enlightened with the enlightenment of knowledge, the truth religion through the visitation of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this water to become a gift of sanctification and deliverance from sins, for healing of souls and bodies, for every suitable purpose. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this water to become water springing unto eternal life, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this water to be shown to be unversed in every assault of visible and invisible enemies, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who draw from it and take from it, and for the sanctification of their homes, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For it to be for cleansing of souls and bodies, and for all those who draw from it with the faith of who partake it, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For us to be counted worthy to be filled with sanctification through communion of these waters, to be invisible manifestation of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the Lord God to hear the voices of supplication of us sinners and have mercy on us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and want, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace.
Lord,
remembering our most holy few, blessed and glorious Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves to one another and our life to Christ our God.
Hear us, O
Savior. For you are a merciful God, full of mankind, to you ascribe glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now forever to the ages of ages. Let us bow hands to the Lord. In the kingdom of the hear us, Lord, who accept to be baptized in Jordan, and sanctifies the water and bless all us, who sacrifice our calling by servant by the bend of our necks, and God be worthy to be filled with your sanctification through the partaking the spring of this water. And let us for us, Lord, for the healing of souls and bodies, for the sanctification of our souls and bodies, do you give glory, thanks, king, and worship to the Father who is speaking without beginning, and all holy to the like giving spirit now forever to the age of ages. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Spirit. Εν Ιορδάνη βαπτιζομένου σου Κύριε, ή της Τριάδος εφανερώθη προσκύνηση, του γαριενήτωρος η φωνή προς εμαρτύρηση, αγαπητός Αιών ονομάζουσα, και το πνεύμα εν είδη περίστερα, εβεβαίου του λόγου το ασφαλές, ο επιφανής Χριστέ ο Θεός και το κόσμο φωτίσας δόξαση.
Of the Holy Glory, Shemitah, Marcha, of the Neighbor, that many brothers of the Holy Rasa.